breakfast at noon be great.
He's backing up and getting back underway without any problem. I don't know exactly what happened to that car. Looks like maybe a tire problem, but not sure. No, all tires. The main Durham Highway Safety reminds you that wearing your seatbelt is one of the best ways to survive your drive. Increased safety on Maine's highways is our number one goal, so buckle up, please. No excuses.
All right, looks like the three of Mike Oblak is done for the heat. Let's hope to see him back in the feature. Coming into turn four, let's get these singlers going. Outlaw, back up three.
Martin Ford.
before he makes it back out for the feature. 19 of Clay Deacon also leaking fluid, so he'll have to get that fixed for the feature.
It's only like $100. Get a coil pack, throw the spark plug into the exhaust, plug the engine. Well, you kill the, break it up, kill the, have a kill switch, plug the exhaust, and you light it up.